in our palms. As we step in line with the broken, we realize that they're not the same as us. Faceless, with all the broken pieces.